But if you close your eyes.
Alright guys, so we just got our full throttle. That one is so
much
fun.
Sick.
Yeah, it was amazing.
So cool.
So basically, it like shoots you 70 miles an hour, and then you go, it's like the tallest loop in, what is it, the world or the nation?
The world.
It's like the tallest loop in the world, and so you go up, and it's in a circle, and then it's like, and then you go, and then you like go backwards up the loop. It's so awesome, guys.
And now we're getting ice cream.
Yeah, now we're getting a pineapple Dole Whip,
which I have requested.
Yeah, we're gonna taste it and see if it's the same one as Disneyland. We'll find out if it is or not. And then, yeah, guys, it's also almost fright time, so that's gonna be fun. So, yeah.
Move, people!
And then we met these two. These two lively people. How do we describe those two people? Lively?
That one, the people we met.
Yeah.
They offered me beer.
Yeah.
They were a little drunk.
All right, guys. I gotta use the restroom too.
At Six Flags, I'm gonna compare it to the Disneyland one. All right. So basically, so for our presentation, Disneyland wins. Also, I don't have a straw. What's that? It's a little more icier than the one at Disneyland.
Agreed.
I think that's why it's just they make it so big, because I think they add more ice to it. Also, I can get the juice in there. The juice could actually be a little sweeter. But yeah, so Disneyland wins, obviously, but it's a good snack. I don't know if it's vegan. I don't know if it says it's vegan on there or not, but it's good to know that you have a healthy, semi-healthy snack at an amusement park at Six Flags. So yeah, guys, thanks for tuning in.
Overall, guys, this ride, it's amazing. Too icy, too much sorbet, and it's just too much of it. Like, I can't eat all that. Like, I'd rather be at, like, 3/4 pineapple juice and then just a little bit on top. I would fully eat that. And that's how Disneyland is, and I think that's why I like Disneyland more than this one. But overall, I think it's okay. Like, I'm not gonna eat this because I feel so wasteful. I'm not eating this, but I was like, I can't eat all this because otherwise I'm gonna throw up. And we have to do the roller coaster we have to go on before like the end. I can't do that. So. Well, never. So I'll see you guys in the future, whatever we do next. Alright guys, so we just got off screen.
Faster.
Wait.
Louder.
Faster, louder.
Bigger.
Okay, senior call 2018.
Yes.
It was so much fun. Number one. Second of all, like, no one's in line. We literally, all I did, it works, guys. You stay in the car. If there's no one in line, you all you have to go is like this, and they're like, yep, and I'm like, yeah, damn. So I got to go 2 times in a row. We could have gone 3 times, but
probably 4.
These losers over here, no, not you, but people behind her, him,
yes.
They were like, no, and I'm like, boy. So
yeah.
So now we're going on a different one, and then we're going on a VR one, which I'm super excited for. And then, we go to Beer Fest. So we'll see what happens.
Yep. The house is
hot. That's a little bit of line, so I'll get back to you after. See you guys later. Hey guys, so we just came off the what's it called? The Colossal?
Yeah.
And oh my gosh. Most freaking, you feel like you're coming out of your seat during the whole thing. It's literally lit. It's like, oh my gosh, like what just went happened? Guys, what just went through your mind when you were on that ride?
Awesome!
What?
It's my favorite!
Your favorite.
Todd?
That was terrifying.
What? You what? It's good?
Scary fun.
Okay guys, so basically basically the thing, the scary stuff starts in 7 minutes. We want to get to the VR roller coaster ASAP, so we can get on that and not get scared. Guys, the fog has started! Guys, the fog has started! Guys, the fog has started!
Oh, fog.
Shoot! Oh my, guys, we gotta hurry, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Guys, can we hurry, please? Rapidamente! Okay, good. That was just a warning. I was about to have a heart attack. Guys, like, this is awesome. Okay. Why did I go in the loop, you friends? Because my hair is all gross. Because I've been sweating all day. Do we want to go see Harley Quinn because we're already down here?
I don't want to go there.
Why not?
I don't know.
Why not, Todd? Todd, we gotta see Harley Quinn. Learn, wait, 10 territory twisted? Scary. Scariness. All right, guys, well, I'll come back to you whatever happens next. All right, guys, so it has officially started. Right. Nice. Right, 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 la, 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 la. Something like that. Right, something, right. Okay, so, we already had one incident. What you basically gotta do, you just can't look scared and they won't come up to you. What is that?
Your experience?
I was crying.
They did their job, as Todd said, quoting Todd, they did their job. But yeah, so welcome to Fright Night. So you just can't talk to yourself, which I'm probably vlogging, so it's totally going because it's late.
VR. You want to do the virtual reality one?
It's literally like right there.
What is it?
It's a roller coaster, but you have a VR mask on. Yeah. Can I do it? All right. So we got to stay together, guys. Let's keep together. Yeah, keep. No, that's not. Have you done Not Scary Farm? Not Scary Farm.
Yeah.
You have?
That's cool.
Is there no Fortnite?
Yes, I have.
You can make out with me.
Hey, where are we going? Shade still?
Great play.
In the way.
In the way.
It should be like right down here.
Across from the carousel.
Watch it be close. This one?
No.
Watch it be close.
I don't feel like we're on the Hopeful Honda Express.
No, it's, Amy says it's over here. Yes.
So sorry.
You're good.
Yes. I think
so. Hang out with me.
It should be like right here.
Hey, you want to be in the vlog? Vlogging content?
What?
No?
I'm still on the whole bus thing.
Hey, Kate.
Yes?
You got an X2 partner here. He wants it.
Hey, I'll go. X2.
No. I'll go. No, I'm not going to X2 again. Are you kidding me? No way, Jose. No.
That's oh, my God. That kept going off.
Why? You know, it's probably because every time they see you, they're like, oh, we want to burn ourselves.
This part gets really scary in here.
Oh, my gosh. It just got all dark all of a sudden. Fantastic. Ryan, someone hold my hand.
No.
For safety.
Yeah, because they don't scare people holding hands.
Okay,
they
fine,
stay away
fine.
From those
fine, things. I'll just sit next to you and be like,
That's the one defense against zombies.
Holding hands?
Hand holding. Watch out, Kate.
They just want pictures. They want pictures. They want pictures.
I have a map.
It would be a great way to pick up girls in high school. Being a zombie?
Damn. You sure? I'm positive. We did it.
I might hit one of them with
two crazy people.
Or the
map. With two crazy people, okay? They were drinking. They were drinking. They were drinking. They were drinking. And
drinking alcoholic.
They were. They were in a water bottle. In a water bottle.
How dare them.
Okay, so that's over there. Over there, over there, over there.
You said there's a tram.
There's a tram.
Look out right here.
My mom would hate this. My mom would go. You would stop laughing at me. I wasn't expecting it, okay?
You just growled in my face. Are we sure this is the way to...
Okay, Tattoo's over there.
Hi.
Tattoo's to the right.
Hi.
Superman straight.
I'm sorry.
Friends? Tattoo's to the right. Tattoo's to the right. Superman is that way.
Where's Superman?
Super... Oh, my.
I don't think it works.
We're in the worst possible zombie
I'm spot. Sorry! Okay, Superman's that way. Tattoo is that way. No, that's blocked off. I think they blocked it off.
Oh my gosh, back into the... Yeah, I'm just gonna hold hands with Luke Brand. I've seen Ghostbusters too.
I've seen the remake too.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah?
I like the way you think, buddy.
Like, is it Dark Phantom or something? Like... That's a great nickname, by the way, Dirt Fan.
Our crew's with us.
Sexy!
These guys are really nice.
All right, Tatsu, where are you?
Okay, guys,
I've sworn
so
off children.
We won't be able to ride Tatsu. Oh my god. Okay, we'll be able to watch Tatsu today because someone had a seizure. So, and it's done in 2 hours. So, and we have to leave in 2 hours.
You shouldn't be laughing about
that. I'm laughing
at Luke. Like, who are you talking to?
My YouTubers. I mean, my, oh my gosh. I'm having
a great time. You like have a picture in your head of the person or audience?
No,
or
I just talk to the camera. So yeah guys, so we're about to go and talk to you again, so I'm happy that I got on a one time.
Isn't that him?
Todd!
So now we're gonna head over to Superman. I'm not going on that.
There's a gigantic group of people yelling.
Where's Jeremy?
But yeah, yeah, so Hannah, we're going into another zombie infested area, so yippee.
Oh, that was longer, faster.
Waiting for Josh, where's Josh? He's my protector. So is Jesus.
Come on.
Oh, sorry.
Where? All the smoke! Dude, sick moves! Sexy!
Sexy lady!
You good, bro?
He's coming
you
in.
Good, bro? You good, bro?
Need the survey.
You need the survey?
Anyway, guys, that was the vlog. It was so much fun to go to Six Flags. It was my first time, and I had the most amazing time of my life. I couldn't ask for a better time. And it was so much fun, and yeah, sorry about the fright night. I know I was moving the camera a lot. That's totally my fault. I apologize, but I mean, like, I got some good parts, and they tried to scare me, and I'm just like, no, you're not gonna scare me today. Like, no, 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 no.
Ah, you didn't say the magic word.
Like on Jurassic Park, it's like, no, 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 no. And anyway, so yeah, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry this vlog went a little over, but I know I have two parts, but so this is the second part, and it's like, it went a little over. Sorry about that. But it was a lot of fun. I can't wait. Also, I'm so glad my phone almost died, so I had my portable charger and I was charging it. And there was this really cool part that was like, there was like, it was like all glow in the dark, and it was like neon lights, and they were all coming and everything like that, and the monsters were coming at me, and it was really cool. There's this cool one where this witch came up to me, and she held a foot and a glass slipper, and I was laughing so hard. I was like, that is the best thing ever. And she's like, yep. I was like, I wish I had it on tape. It was really fun though. Definitely would do to go do it again, like even during October time. I would definitely do Fright Fest again, and this time actually like do the mazes and stuff like that. Yeah, we basically went back and forth through the same area like 3 times because we didn't know where we were going, and then we got lost, and then we tried to go somewhere else, and then it didn't work, and then it's like, oh, so. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, this vlog, as much as I did. Guys, next week, sorry I haven't been able to get videos up as often as I should. But guys, next week, not this week, next week is Disney World, and I'm like, oh! So anyway, guys, if you are new to the channel, make sure to sprinkle the things. Oh, that's a grand button. Also, make sure to leave a like, and I will see you guys in the future. I'm out.